I don't know. Are those words ringing through your head? Because let me tell you, they're ringing through mine. Been talking with lots of you about where you're at right now, and quite frankly, you're all stuck. You're all feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders, and you don't know what to do. Guess what? I kind of don't know either. In fact, I'm pretty sure I'm going to put my next blog called I Don't Know for August. Okay, my point in talking to you today, getting this message out for you, is we are just transitioning halfway through the year. We're moving from July to August, and that's a very specific move in the metaphysical world. So I kind of want to remind you that if you've got your annual update from me, go back and review it, because I talked about some of this stuff way back when, and I probably gave you tools to use to get yourself unstuck. But do know, for those of you that haven't worked with me yet and you're thinking, well, God, July's been a slog. I haven't made progress. It's been issue after issue. I don't know. I'm unmotivated. I'm like everything. I hear you. I feel the same way, and I'm having to kick my ass into gear. In fact, this week I started 5 a.m. spin class. For the love of God, I don't know why, but anyway, I did. A great friend at Ladies World got me into that class. And my point in sharing is I need you to motivate yourself. Find a way to kick yourself into gear. Create movement, because we're very stuck right now. And yeah, there's things I can do for you if I know you're home and your Barts are chart. But if I don't, and you're listening to this and these things are resonating with you, then kick yourself into gear. Here in the Okanagan, we can't really go outside. I'm outside for the minute, but we're smoked in. We're surrounded by forest fires. It's a yucky situation. So everything's indoors. But watch yourself for falling onto the couch, for falling into that Netflix series, having that extra cup of coffee or the extra glass of wine and not being motivated, and basically kick yourself into gear. Okay, you've got to do this. Now, you will find it easier 1 week from now because we'll be in the new month. So I guess I'm saying there's light at the end of the tunnel, but until we get there and while you're in this tunnel a little bit, know that your actions matter and you can do this. I know you're feeling heavy and stuck, but you're not. You are in control. So get yourself unstuck. Make sure you're on my newsletter. I'm going to talk about this in the release that's coming out, and I'm going to podcast about it because you've asked a lot of questions over the last few weeks, and I realize I've got to get questions out to all of you. So that's what I'm going to do. All right. Stay loose, people.